I've been finding buffaloes lately, and here's another one. Let's see what we got. Ooh, we got a mint mark. That might be an S. We'll have to put that beneath the microscope.